Mom, I fell and hurt my knee.
Oh, that must have hurt. Let's put a band-aid on it so it doesn't get infected. Would you like to help me? There we go. All better. You know, one thing we can do when we are in pain is pray. Sometimes suffering can help us grow and become better people. And God can help us through it. These little trials here on Earth help us get to heaven.
I would like more trials then. Bring it on. Do you have any trials? We can face them together. Come on, I'll be your friend.
We can ask God to help us through the trials. We can ask other people to pray for us too, like Mary.
Who is Mary?
She is the mother of Jesus. Let me tell you her story. There was a great angel named Gabriel, and God sent Gabriel with a message to a virgin named Mary. He said, "Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. You will conceive and bear a son, and you shall name him Jesus." Mary said, "Behold, I am the handmaid of the Lord. May it be done to me according to your word." Then Mary traveled to visit her cousin Elizabeth. Elizabeth cried out, "Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb." Soon afterwards, Jesus was born to Mary. He advanced in wisdom and age, training us to reject worldly desires and leading us to become children of God. Jesus and Mary are now in heaven with God. All the people in the church want to join Mary and Jesus in heaven. So they say, "Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen." And that is the story of the Hail Mary prayer.
I like Mary. I would like to pray to her too. Would you like to pray to Mary with me?
Let's pray to Mary together. Praying to Mary is like giving Mary a little rose that she presents to God for us. We start by greeting Mary like the great angel Gabriel and her loving cousin Elizabeth. "Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus." And after greeting Mary, we ask her to pray for us. "Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of death. Amen." Let's try it together.
Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with you. Blessed are you among women, and blessed is the fruit of your womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners now and at the hour of death. Amen.